About 700 elementary students came back to school for their first day here at the former Graceland Christian Academy in New Albany. This is about 20 minutes from Henryville, but location wasn't the most important thing today. It's a warm welcome for this first day of a new normal at Henryville Elementary.
This is Christmas Day. It's a new beginning. It's the first day of spring.
Kids were greeted by teachers, some parents dropping off their kids, others personally walking them in.
It's a little emotional. It is, just to get everybody back.
It's going to be a simple setup. They don't have the technology they had at the old school, but they've got the basics. Today, it'll be workbooks and worksheets.
Just to get everybody back together and kind of get on a routine and let them know that they're going to be okay.
I'm just excited to be back to see all my friends and all my teachers.
But to come back to school can bring back memories.
We got on the bus, and before we get home, the tornado hit. We had to get in a basement, and it's pretty scary.
School officials do plan to have counselors on hand. Even the school nurse expects to see some belly aches, but not too many.
I think the majority of them are going to be really, really excited to be back and to get back into the swing of things, see all their friends, and do the things that are familiar to them, because the past 2.5 weeks have not been.
A new start for a community ready for the challenge.
This is a miracle to be this far along on this day, 2 weeks out from where we were,